and three fire departments are working to put out a fire that happened at Old Mill. That's in Social Circle, Georgia. These pictures from the fire department showing dark smoke high from the abandoned building. Fire chief says the fire started just before 2 p.m. We're told crews will likely stay overnight, putting out those hot spots.